joking, right? Ay.
Coolest hat ever. Could it be a clue?
A hat? What kind of hat?
Like a tall hat?
Shaggy, you're a genius. That's Tim Toiler's hat. But why is it in the toy factory? He must be in trouble.
Of course he's in trouble. If I lost a hat this school, my mom would kill me too. Boy, more work, Scoob. Confirmation on hostile. This is fun.
Yeah.
that this mechanical menace has a master.
Tim Toiler?
That's right. Tim the Toyman Toiler.
Snappy nickname.
It's actually quite simple, Mr. Smithers. Once the new amusement park opened, all the kids were too busy with the new rides and arcade machines. And Mr. Toiler just plain got jealous.
Nobody wanted to play with his toys anymore.
Like I know where I'd be, because you can't buy Dagwood dogs at a toy stand.
So he sent out terrifying toys to scare the locals away from the amusement park.
And he would have gotten away with it, too, if it weren't for you kids.
Yeah, thanks.
We can't take all the credit, sir. We had a little help along the way.
Yeah, well, who better to help catch an evil toy maker than his former apprentice?
Ooh. Now that things are safe, I'll be making some new toys.
Great! We'll be back here to check them out!
Yikes!
Right now, we'll be checking those out!
Scooby-Dooby-Doo!
Scooby-Dooby-Doo!